Welcome to December with us, the
Super Juicers!
And the Mini Juicers!
In this episode, we join DMC and his friends as they face up to the news that the Doomwall Den does not work anymore.
Is it just a glitch in the system?
Or will they really be trapped?
And Christmas is approaching.
What are they going to do?
You'll find out later.
Oh, did someone mention that special time of year when everyone starts to think more about each other?
Yes, it's December!
Oh, yes!
Parties!
A show in the theatre!
Christmas lunch!
We're going to Santa's grotto.
Starlight!
Golden light!
It's December! The helpful month!
Hang on a minute.
Don't you remember? We call it
December!
The time to do something kind
and helpful.
Bright Yellow Thinkers.
Mr. Flavis set it up to help everybody in the community.
We are able to help with the little things that people need.
Like a washing machine.
Shoes for the kids.
A sofa.
Unpaid bills.
The charity also helps run the iShine Theatre and all its new activities.
Now here is this year's BYT appeal.
Please do your best to help.
We know that starting your day right is so important.
Waking up with a smile.
Freshening up with a morning wash.
Eating a healthy breakfast.
That's why the BYT charity are launching the Get Up and Go appeal this Christmas.
It will support those who need it the most in these challenging times.
So what do the kids need to do?
Well, all the children will be going home with one of these bags.
Bring your bag back to school with a donation of a breakfast item, yum, or something to wash with.
Donate
as much as you can.
The BYT Get Up and Go Hub will be open from January.
Fresh juice news.
Fresh news from the kids.
News from the kids.
News from the kids.
News from the kids.
It's news from the kids.
There's a great new magazine coming out called The Juice. It's coming out this month.
Oh, what's in it?
The World Cup 2022?
Get busy in December
with wacky facts about teachers?
The Round the World quiz?
Cost of living crisis?
Huh?
How much is it?
It's only £1.
We want to thank all the wonderful children and parents for everything they did for children in need.
Remember that dance?
Oh yeah, let's go back to that amazing moment.
Facts about Trinidad and Tobago.
helped us to know more about the world.
Something you could try is ask a friend or family member to spin a balloon and then point where you land.
Go and find five amazing facts about wherever you landed.
Happy Back on Dick! And remember, do more! Bye!
In 6DS we
do more!
What are we going to do? We're trapped in the den!
DMC, are you listening?
What are you doing with the iPad? We're feeling a bit
worried!
If you remember, it's this device that powers the den.
Oh.
Now it normally says, love it. But I can't see that message at all.
It's not there.
Look, it's got all its charge.
But nothing's happening.
Ooh. Look, we should be okay, you know. I've had to restart it so many times. Let's try now.
Yeah.
I'm sorry. I really can't make it work this time.
Oh, no. But that means...
we really are
stuck!
It's just not
it's
working!
It's not working!
No, why isn't it working?
Come on, look,
Everyone, calm down. We just need to think of a practical way to get out of here. We can come up with a game plan.
I've not heard Mimi speaking like that before.
Tan fuerte, so strong!
Didn't I ever tell you? I used to coach the England under 16 team. One of my strengths was organising the tactics, the formations. We were one of the best.
Mimi, what an incredible skill to have!
Yes. But the game plan, it needs to include reaching out to our families, right?
And it's nearly Christmas!
Yeah.
Ah, amigos! Va estar bien. It's going to be okay. If we're stuck in here together, I'll make sure we're all happy.
What an incredible, calm and gentle side you have. We're so lucky to have a best friend like you.
Years ago, my job was to care for patients in a hospital. See? Laughter is the best medicine.
So, I just need to add the basics to the game plan. Sleeping?
Maybe it's alright. I've got some spare sleeping bags under the table.
Ooh. Okay. And I can cook up the best meals from the most simplest ingredients.
Did you not know that I used to work in a Michelin star restaurant serving up the most exquisite cuisine?
Wow, Ziggy! You're so talented!
I didn't know Mimi was once a football coach. And Sudo's mom was a doctor? If they can't get out of the den for Christmas, I think they can be okay.
Ziggy can cook.
And DMC, well, he just loves having fun times with his friends.
Oh.
Actually, if we are stuck here for Christmas, it looks like we're going to be alright.
Look, something's happening.
It's only a few days until the Christmas celebrations.
The iPad is working!
Does it say, love it? Is the den going to work again?
Can we get home for Christmas?
The cupboard can help you, so have no fear. It will bring you Christmas cheer. Mimi! Ziggy! The cupboard! It's burst open!
Come.
It's glowing.
It could be a way out.
Wow.
Try it.
Come on, send your smile. You
I'm
can
going.
Do it.
I'm
you
going. Can do it. It's a bit tight.
A bit further. Okay. You there, you did it. I'm coming in. Budge up a bit.
Wait for me.
Find a light.
It's so dark in here.
Where's it going to lead us?
It's much too squashy for all of us.
We're in the...
Oh, look.
We're not...
We're still in the den.
We're still in the den.
This means we are going to be stuck here for Christmas.
And we'll miss England in the World Cup final.
But I normally spend Christmas on my own in the den. So I'm so glad you're here to join me.
Oh. Hey, it's okay. We'll be here together. Mejores amigos, best friends.
Oh, and I can help with the food and dancing.
Yes.
You do have food here somewhere, DMC?
A little bit. Yeah, somewhere.
I'll put the game plan into action.
Yes.
Christmas step one. Oh.
As the coming days go by,
the den will zoom into the sky.
On its journey, a school theatre it will find.
To share Christmas with children happy and kind.
I just don't get it.
Does that mean if we press the zoom button, then we will fly into the sky?
I think so.
And land in a school theatre?
But when?
Well, I guess in a week or so. It mentioned at Christmas, didn't it?
Are we going to be all right?
We are all together.
Okay, let's press it.
Are you sure?
Yes,
come on.
Okay, 3, 2, 1.
In this show, you will have seen some letters. Can you write them down and use them to make a word? The red letters are for reception to year 2, and the blue letters are for year 3 to year 6.
If we work out the word,
collect a very special slip to write your word on from school. It will tell you how you can use it to enter the draw. You could win a prize like this.
The den is coming here. It's gonna land in the theatre. I can't believe it. Can you? I'll be looking out for the Dumore den. DMC said he's coming at Christmas, didn't he? I can't wait. So, another busy and tough year is nearly over. I wanted to say to all our families, thanks for helping our schools through all the tough months of 2022. Together with our amazing staff, everyone has made a massive difference to the lives of all our children. We've really stuck together to make their lives always safe and above all, happy. Do you know what? You're the best. Now, the final word comes from the mini juicers.
When the end of term comes, we wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy Holiday!
To send me from tears, I'll give it to someone special.